You realize I've been waiting for you since 8:30 last night. Connie?
Excuse me?
It's your cue. Do you want me to give it to you again?
Yeah, please. Okay.
You realize I've been waiting for you since 8:30 last night. And you say, not necessarily. If I told you I never got the message, then I never knew about the date. And if I never knew about it, then in effect it never existed. So, and then he cuts you off. Do you want to go back? Connie?